New developments in the effort to identify skeletal remains found in Pottawatomie County. Today, the sheriff's office released pictures of three rings found with the remains in hopes that you may recognize them. There they are. They're size 9 and believed to be costume jewelry. Those remains were found earlier this month near the small town of St. Louis, Oklahoma. The medical examiner is still working to identify those remains.